Sports Pregame Show.
It is round two of the NBA playoffs. The intensity just kicked up a notch for game two. Welcome, everybody. Ernie Johnson along with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny.
Successful outing in game one has them right where they want to be with a chance here, guys, to take game two on their home court.
And this is the game that gives them a chance to put the hammer down. I mean, if they can build on their game one win with another one tonight, they'll have a stranglehold on this series.
Well, if you flip the script, though, a loss tonight in their home court advantage evaporates, and that would put a ton of pressure on them going on the road.
We've got a chance here to set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this one. So on the floor for Houston, Harden and Ariza filling out the perimeter. Down low, it's Jones and Howard together, and it's Lawson in at the one spot. Right wing, a drive by Russell. Young inside, Ariza covering. Russell with a wide open look. No good from outside.
Clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
Some nice passing there by Houston. Plenty of daylight on that shot.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
Pass to Hibbert. Outside, Kobe. And Bass kicks to Young. Get it to go. Good D by Jones. Lawson with it. And Young picks him up defensively. Ariza has the open look. It's rebounded by Roy Hibbert. On defense, Houston.
Coming to this one after losing on Sunday.
And one of the factors, Kevin, that really hurt them in that game, the lack of success at the foul line. We all know how much those free throw woes can cost you.
And it gave those opposing fans a boost every time another foul shot clanged off the rim. I mean, that's an easy way to get the home crowd in your grill.
My goodness, since when does he score off the crossover? Now I've truly seen it all.
Pass against Jones. Bass can't get it to go.
That's another miss. Already they've missed three out of four to start.
Lawson. Good defensive work there by Young. Los Angeles has gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Bryant has the open look. First shot, first pass. He's out of the blocks fast.
How can you stop that? With the crossover that quick, that lightning quick, a defender has to be almost superhuman to stay in front of that.
Here's Jones, and Hibbert with the block. Russell against Harden. Russell kicks to Young. Good, and the assist goes to Russell.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
Rockets have gone 2-6 from the field. And Lawson, here we go. It's tipped. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. And Trevor Ariza is going to pick up a foul here. Bryant pitches to Young. Tries from 10. Again, Los Angeles.
You have to be disciplined on defense, Kevin. Fighting on every pump fake isn't going to get it done.
Lawson kicks to Jones. Lawson drives in, kicks it out to Jones. Jones with the screen on Young. Open shot by Ariza. Out of enough on that one as it misses.
And with room like that off the pick, you have got to knock that one down.
Well, you know, they did everything right, Greg. They executed. All you want is a good look at the basket. Sometimes the shots just don't fall.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
With the teardrop, and that one's good. Lawson's got his second basket.
That's a nice drive there, Kevin. He beat the lone defender who was wide open under the hoop.
Russell passes to Hibbert. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. Lakers shooting their first free throws here tonight.
Lakers, Roy Hibbert. At the line for two.
And he knocks down the first one. And both free throws good for Roy Hibbert.
Boy, I tell you what, he does not look like your typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
Now here's Harden. Here's Jones. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
You know, the rest of the D can be stretched a little thin when the double team's in place like that.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sideline.
Well, Kevin McHale had a few moments for me. How his team's mindset was after that opening loss. He told me, we're not down. Our goal is to come in here and take one of the first two on the road. So we're still in a position to accomplish what we set out for. Guys?
And thank you for that, Doris. Lawson with it. And Kobe Bryant gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. And it's all evened up. Ariza's got himself on the board with three there.
Dwight Howard with some slick passing on that one.
Young in the corner. Looks for Hibbert. Gets it to him. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. Here's a look at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the best shooters during the postseason. Now you look at Randall, a great player, second in the league. And, of course, Brandon Bass, even more impressive.
Well, these two guys are consistent producers. I mean, they've had excellent playoff runs so far. The crowds get louder, and on every shot, it's got to be hard to maintain your concentration, but these guys find a way to do it.
Monty Unis has checked in for Dwight Howard. Rockets have gone 5 of 12 from the field since the opening tip. A shot by Lawson, wide open. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Good open look, and he splashes home the three.
LA's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Russell dishes to Bass. Good, and the assist goes to Russell.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Rockets have gone 6-13 from the field, just under the 50% mark. Offensive rebound, a shot by Harden, wide open. That one bounces around and comes back out.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
Scooped up. Bass passes to Young in the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3-for-4 thus far in the contest.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
Yeah, the half and half balls are going their way, and that's really a function of effort and intensity. You know, the ball doesn't discriminate. Whoever goes and gets it, that's who owns it.
Oh, that's a tough three-point try when you've got the defense right there.
Well, he'd have to be really good to knock down a shot like that against that kind of defense.
Now the Lakers on the break, shoots, and there's another one for the Lakers. And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
And really just trying to take the wind out of their sails here, I think. You know, they're on the wrong end of a run and need to just kind of exhale.
Yeah, sometimes you just need to stop the bleeding. Things were starting to spiral completely out of control. I think a timeout was a no-brainer there.
Williams, he's checked in for Kobe. Lakers have gotten 8 of their 13 shots to find the bottom of the bucket. Here's Russell. Ty Lawson pulls it in.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
And it's slammed in by Ariza.
excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition, to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
Now here's Hibbert. Good work defensively by Jones.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
Lakers shooting at a nice 53% rate to start the game. They are sticking to the campaign. Took him no time at all on that one. 6 points for D'Angelo Russell.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication, and now he's able to make a pay.
Boston against Russell. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. The Rockets have had two chances at the line already, making them both. That's good from Ty Lawson.
How about Ty Lawson in this one? He's already up to 8 points. And from long range, he's hit 1 3-pointer.
And when it's all said and done, I got a sneaky suspicion he's going to have a few more.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Tarik Black, he's checked in for Hibbert. Julius Randle comes in for Brandon Bass. Ray Allen has checked in for Young. And it's Clarkson in for Russell. Now here's Lawson. 9 points in the game so far. That's tipped. And here we go with Allen running it up the court. Here's Clarkson. His second shot goes in, off to a good start, 2 for 2. And look at how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots. A key indicator of their activity on the defensive side.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
Here's Black, and Jones sends it back. And here's Beverly. Rockets lead by one. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 5 from three-point land here in the first quarter. Parks and dishes to Allen. Right side, Williams. Again, Williams missing.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Watson kicks to Jones. And there's the pass to Beverly. Screen by Jones. Up off the screen. And he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
Flying high and throwing down the hard one-hander.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
And really, he does that one as well as anyone. Kev, you're right. That's like his signature move once he goes airborne.
Lakers trail by 3. Looking to end the run. Adeyunas grabs the miss.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup. And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Yeah, but in this case, I think he got it right. The defender was still moving there and never really had good legal guarding position. He wasn't set.
Now, here's Beverly. And it falls over the rim and in. Now it's a 5-point Houston lead.
And you can tell the defender not anticipating the step back. He was headed in the opposite direction.
A shot by Clarkson, no good. Rockets on offense. They're on a 17-7 run. And there's the call on Lewis Williams. Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for the Rockets.
Fellas, they're passing the ball the way you're supposed to here in this first half.
Another thing they've been able to really get going so far tonight has been the three ball, the long-range shooting.
Yeah, drawing fouls and making them pay.
I love that attack mentality. Get in there and force the official to make a call.
The Lakers making a switch here. Socrates checked in. Watson, the pass to Jones. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession. And Kevin, plays like that really the reason they've gotten a nice lead right now. Just a great job on the play.
And Greg, the jam and the follow gets their full bench jumping. Clark, look at them. They are really into it.
Yeah, they sure are. That's a little salt in the wound there. I mean, they take a miss and turn it into one of the plays of the game. That hurts.
And that one good from Clarkson.
It's really hard
hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter, at least at the offensive end.
Now, here's Watson, guarded closer. Odi Unis has the open look. Nice open look, but it's no good. At the elbow, Randall. And that one, no good to start him off on the night. They have a chance to go 2-for-1 here.
Well, let's see how they play the clock.
Here's Odi Unis. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Sacre kicks to Williams. Nobody near Allen. Nice shot from the wing. Allen's got his first points in this one.
Yeah, good-looking bounce pass to set up that one.
And Jordan Clarkson is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line.
Oh, no. Not the guy you want to put on the line, Kevin. So he's an ATM from the free throw line.
So after making the first, he goes 1-for-2.
And trailing here in the early going, too many careless fouls, and they're giving up a lot of trips to the line.
Yeah, not only the trips to the line are a concern, but foul trouble also. You've got to play defense with your feet and do so without fouls.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
That one wide left. Lightning rod figure around the league, subject to a lot of criticism, but he's
basketball. This is my passion. You know?
It's an interesting concept that Dwight has to take something very seriously in order to have fun. He does say he has a burning passion to win a championship. He's been in the finals, and this is a guy that's got still a lot to shoot for, he feels, in his career.
That's a great point, Kevin. And the challenge for Dwight is how to balance how serious he is and how passionate he is with having that fun on the court that he's at.
At the line for two.
And thanks for joining us again as we get set to continue our broadcast of the Western Conference semifinals. And looking at what we've seen from Houston, what do you guys think?
I tell you what, the scoring has come in threes for the most part here so far.
Every time down the floor, it seems they're knocking down the triple.
So on the floor for Houston, Everly and Harden, they're the backcourt. Trevor Ariza up there with Howard. And it's Brewer in at the three.
And that battle, they haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
Yeah, no question about it. I mean, they're looking to battle back. That's one of the key elements. You got a rebound.
Rockets leading by 5. Lawson dishes to Brewer. And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
And that's foul number 2. And maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
So it's the Rockets now. Their biggest lead of the game was 9.
Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
And Clark, now's the time to do it. Continue to attack that rim.
Outside, Bryant. Here's Hibbert. Ariza with the rebound. Rockets have gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. A shot by Lawson, and it's Houston with another. Lakers trail by 9, and Young kicks to Bass, puts it up from 12. Odi Unis grabs the miss. Odi Unis has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. It's Harden with the drive. Brewer, good.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
That's good. And it's 8 points for Roy Hibbert.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
Ariza. And it's Roy Hibbert with the rebound. Hibbert's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Bass passes to Young. Kobe, that's for 2. The Rockets pull it in. Ariza's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Harden gets to Odi Unis. Lawson from outside. 6-for-10 with that shot going in. That's a good game for a lot of guys.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Here's Russell. That'll rifles through traffic and lays it in. Russell's got eight.
Your heads up aggressive play right there. Saw the smaller man on him and took it straight to the basket.
Lawson against Russell. Harden inside the three-point line. Can't hit. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Kobe dishes to Hibbert. And the shot is good, popping in off the front of the rim. Hibbert's got six here in this quarter.
Really a good job recognizing the mismatch. Just going up for the shot with that huge height advantage on that possession.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
And I think taking a time here to talk things over is a smart idea.
One of the things you want to do is make sure everybody is clearly on the same page with the game plan. And sometimes you need a timeout to make sure that's the case.
A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Kevin McHale coaching his team during that break. The strategy included running the offense through Lawson. Coach reminded them that he is supposed to be the key factor tonight, and he still wants to see that happen. Well, Coach not wasting any time in tweaking the game plan. We'll see if it makes a difference as we approach halftime, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thanks. Rockets leading by 11. Harden outside. He scores with that shot. Now he's 3 of 8.
Yeah, and their shooting really starting to pick up here in the second.
Yeah, and it should help them increase their separation here. I mean, this has been an impressive offensive output.
Here's Lawson. 19 points in the game. He dishes it to Brewer. There's a screen by Mota Yunus. And here's Harden for three, and another three for Houston.
This is tough to stop if you're the defense. I mean, they've been absolutely on fire from behind that three-point line, and the way they space the floor, it's hard to get to those shooters. You look at them and what they're trying to do on offense, and I like it. I really do. I like the way they're using the entire court. They're spreading themselves out, and when you spread yourself out and make the extra pass, it gives you a chance to get good looks from behind the three-point line, and they're draining their chances.
Russell passes to Bass. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got assist number 5 here tonight.
And really just led him to his sweet spot for that finish.
The dish now to Harden. Here's Lawson, and it's sent back by Russell. And as it goes out of bounds, Houston able to keep the ball. Brewer with the ball. Young's there. Brewer, good. Lakers trail by 11. The drive by Russell. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. It's his first trip to the line. Free throw good, Russell.
This is the way to stay in the game. You're doing a masterful job from the line right here.
And good on the second, so he makes them both. Houston leading by 9. Lawson kicks to Brewer. Up top, Mota Yunus feeds to Lawson. And some nice passing there by Houston. Brewer's shot is off. L.A. has gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the three ball here. Bass dishes to Black. The kick out to Young. Drills the three-pointer. Young's got 13.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Russell against Lawson. Teardrop shot, and it's sent back by Russell. Kicks to Bass. Shoots from the block. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Now just a 4-point Houston lead. Houston's gone 6 of 12 from outside, a very nice 50% mark, shooting the three ball well. And now, here comes Young, leading the break. Brewer with the steal. Here's Mota Yunus, and it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Rockets have been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts. The first free throw is good. Williams, he's checked in for Young. Houston also making some changes. Howard comes in for Corey Brewer. And it's Patrick Beverly in for Ty Lawson. LA has gotten it going from downtown in the second quarter. They're 3-3 on three pointers. And Russell gets it to go.
Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passing.
Stolen by Thompson. And it's the Lakers on the break. From 17 feet out. And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession. Here's a peek at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the top rebounders in this year's playoffs. Dwight Howard on top. In the third spot, Roy Hibbert.
Those two have been really aggressive in the paint so far this postseason. They've provided the kind of rebounding you need in this atmosphere.
It's Harden with the drive. Fires from deep. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Pass has got six rebounds here tonight. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
Harden's shot is good.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Williams kicks to Thompson. Rebounded by Howard.
And you really thought that was going to be a gimme, but unable to convert.
Yeah, and a little self-talk, angry self-talk for himself after that miss. Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
And that one's good. Russell.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control. Even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains his body control.
It's Ariza on the wing. Ariza with another miss.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Here's Williams. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. Houston's gone 6-14 with the three ball tonight. Just a little over 40%. Harden, no good. Los Angeles is going to sublime 4-4 from three-point range since we've gotten in here in the second quarter. Another miss by Williams.
And he's really having all sorts of problems with his jumper right now.
Yeah, big time. I mean, the words that come to mind, ice and cold and disappearing stroke, all with a fly.
For Houston, they have shot 8 of 10 from the line. That's an even 80% free throw shooting here.
And they're having a lot of trouble at the line today. And unfortunately, it's the kind of day we've seen this team have a lot.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Julius Randle's checked in for Tarik Black. Allen comes in for Hollis Thompson. And it's Clarkson in for Russell. Now, here's Beverly. He's covered by Clarkson. Kicks it out to Jones. Fires from the line. The putback. Randle grabs the board. The Lakers in the lead. Here's Allen. Ariza with the rebound. Ariza's got his fourth rebound in this one. Gets a very good look and converts. Ariza's got the game tied up here for the Rockets.
Fellas, he just is struggling to get anything going. Right now, his shooting percentage in the quarter, 20%.
Randle passes to Allen. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive. But the great offenses have it. And that's just what they've shown here tonight.
Kept alive.
Not sure why he keeps trying his luck from deep here. It's just not his night.
The shot. Allen with another miss. Rockets trail by three. Ariza kicks to Beverly. Watson for three. That's good. Watson's got five now.
Wow. Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the three-point line? Come on.
It's Ariza on the wing. Screen by Howard. Ball's not loose. Stolen by Clarkson. And it's the Lakers on the break. Williams, that's a two-pointer. And again, no good by the Lakers. Houston's gotten the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it, 9 times they've missed. Ariza with it, and Allen picks him up defensively. Jones, no one around him. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
That's a layup for him. He's just too open.
Here's Randle on the mark with the 15-footer. 106 left to play here in the second quarter. Now here's Beverly. He's guarded closely. Stolen by Clarkson. And here we go. Here's Williams. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Williams has got his first points of the game. The Rockets trail. Pass to Jones. From past the arc. That's good. He's 5 for 9.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
And they may have found the Achilles heel of this defense. That was their 9th straight point from beyond the arc.
And he gets it to go. 10 points for Ray Allen.
And boy, has he picked it up since the start of the second. His shot's now starting to fall.
Ariza goes in from the arc. And it's Jones, that time on the assist by Ariza. 17 points for Terrence Jones.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
And guys, now that they're rolling from out there, the defense has to really get up into them. You've got to almost be in their jerseys to try to deny those looks.
It's stolen by Jones. Watson with it. With one on the clock. And the release was before the buzzer. And so it's a close game.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, everybody. This taking a look at the Rockets. They've battled hard, not letting their loss in Game 1 affect their performance tonight. But the second half is going to tell the tale of whether they go into Game 3 desperate for a win or with momentum on their side and a 1-1 series tie. Kenny, what'd you think about the Rockets?
Well, one place they had the edge was on the offensive board.
And
it's the NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this Game 2. What a game we're seeing from Ty Lawson.
And everything magnified in a game of this magnitude. The microscope clearly on their go-to guy. And he came up huge in that first half.
That's what he's known for. Does not shy away from the marquee. His ability to raise his game according to the situation is what separates him.
They've got Roy Hibbert. Nick Young is out there with Brandon Bass. Then there's Kobe. And it's Russell in at the one. That's who's in the game for the Lakers.
Wow, you don't see him make plays like that very often. That's a nice move there for the basket.
He kicks it to Hibbert. Back to Russell. That one falls through. It's his 6th make from the 4 this game. Now 6 for 10.
You know, huge height advantage there, but because of the great body control, he's able to cancel it out.
Agreed. The body control is essential in that situation. I mean, if you're giving up a bunch of height, then you better be able to manufacture things in the air.
Young against Ariza. Young's shot is off.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And, Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. I mean, he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim.
And the basket by Jones.
Nice move and finish. I think the halftime break really gave him a second win.
Ariza against Young. Ariza with the rebound. Ariza's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Lawson outside. Ariza outside. There's the screen. And here's Harden for 3. Harden missing again.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
For Houston, they've gone 2 of 5, shooting here in the 3rd quarter. Launches a 3. Ariza no luck. The Lakers trail. And stolen by Lawson. And Hibbert with the block. They recover it. It's Harden with the drive. Here's Ariza. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. And that's now 10 points for Trevor Ariza. Beyond the arc. And it's Russell missing. Rockets leading by 5. Boston dishes to Ariza. But they get it back. The tray. Ariza with another miss. Los Angeles has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Russell passes to Young. Knocks down the three ball. Young's got 16.
And his stroke has been dead on from the outside. I mean, inside, outside. It just doesn't matter.
Lawson drives in. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2. It's going to be on Kobe Bryant. Rockets have made 8 of their 12 free throws in this game. That's good from Ty Lawson. And the Rockets making a change here. Brewers checked in. Ty Lawson hits them both. And here is Los Angeles now. Now, here is Russell. 16 points for him. Young's shot is off. The open shot by Brewer. Cannot hit. And it's the Lakers the other way. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Young's shot is off. Rockets leading by 4. Brewer's shot is off. 4-on-3 break. The 10-footer. And Russell with the basket on the assist from Kobe. Kobe's got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. Lawson kicks to Howard. And stolen by Russell. And here's the fast break. Russell leading the way. And it's slammed in by Young.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what that play looks to be.
And Lawson, here we go. Great touch on the 16-footer. Lawson's got 6 here in this quarter.
Wow, risky shot there, size-wise, but the incredible skill that he possesses allows that one to go.
Well, the quick high release negated any height disadvantage he had right there.
Again, Russell missing. Houston's gone into a slump here from three-point range, shooting just 1 of 5 here in the third.
Even though there's a height disadvantage, he's still able to go up and over his man.
Well, he's fearless. I mean, there's nothing that concerns him. No matter what the matchup is, he's a guy that doesn't back down. He's beyond being intimidated.
Here's Bryant. Bounces high off the rim and drops. Bryant's got 11 points.
They've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
And check out the bounce.
Bounce to the ounce. Clark, how about that?
Yeah.
All right. Showing him off,
Kevin.
Right there. Good move.
You said it, my man. He's a highlight reel waiting to happen.
They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. Hollis Thompson's checked in for the Lakers. And a switch here also for Houston. Monty Unis has checked in. Boston against Russell. Here is Monty Unis. There's a screen by Monty Unis. Boston from outside. The Lakers with the rebound.
And I wouldn't put it past them guys to eventually start hitting those, given what he did in the first half.
Russell dishes to Young for the lead. A drive by Russell. And it's good on the layup. Russell's got 6 points in the quarter.
4 of their last 5 makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook, really, when you look at how they're playing. They are having their way down low.
Now the Lakers on the break.
Oh, wow.
It's a beautiful jam.
And, guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And, guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
And that replay is sponsored by Kia, the Kia Slam Cam, giving us a great look at that one.
Well, they certainly didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Yeah, and that's important because this game may ultimately come down to which team controls the paint in crunch time. His ball distribution tonight, just as good as it gets.
Yeah, it sure has been. I mean, all you have to do is look at the numbers. There's no line in those totals.
And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. And that'll be his third foul so far. Some changes for the Lakers. Randall's checked in for Bass. Allen comes in for Nick Young. And it's Jordan Clarkson in for Russell. And the Rockets making a change here as well. Beverly's checked in. Shot clock at 5. Onyenis kicks to Harden. Another shot and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
Tremendous output from Jones. He has 9 rebounds, and he's got 9 points from behind the arc.
And that's been an important part of his game today. It's really space for the floor.
The Lakers making a switch here. Williams is checked in. Allen passes to Randall. Good D by Jones.
Now, nice work there to contest the finish inside.
You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense, I mean, deterred them from those plans.
Good. And not even 3/4 out of the way. So many lead changes.
One heck of a game. I mean, guys, this has been outstanding in terms of the effort that both sides have been able to put up.
I'm looking over there at Greg. He's enjoying every second of it,
yes,
Mark.
Yeah.
Listen, the fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been a nail biter. He's got some serious momentum going right now. He's been great all day. Even last game, he was on fire.
And yes, sir, that one drops. 14 points for Roy Hibbert.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
And, you know, it doesn't matter how good your defense is on the perimeter if you're going to allow easy ones inside like that.
That's good. 16 points for James Harden.
You know, obviously, he knows how to finish with some flair.
Randall kicks to Allen. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for Houston.
You know, I thought maybe they'd cool off a bit at halftime, but they've continued to bury the jump shot.
They've really been on fire from beyond the arc tonight, too. I mean, a lot of their points have come from out there.
And the Rockets making a change here. Watson's checked in. Screen by Jones. There's the triple. Can't get it to go. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Here's Clarkson, covered by Brewer. And Jones sends it back. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
The Lakers in the lead. Clarkson. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock. Clarkson's got 4 this quarter.
Excellent communication on the inbound play there, guys. He got in a good position, and the pass was as it needed to be on time and on target.
And Jordan Clarkson is going to pick up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him. There's the double team with Allen. Watson dishes to Brewer. Jones drives in. That's a miss. His 5th 8-made field goal. Los Angeles leading by 3. Here's Clarkson. Randall kicks to Clarkson. There's the feed to Williams. Over Watson. Williams' shot is off. Rocket shooting the ball around 43% from the floor so far in the third quarter. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for 1 more.
Yeah, heard the whistle and then kept his focus and able to still knock it down.
And, Greg, to be able to take the bump like that and maintain control, that's not easy to do. I know you're kind of a little fella, and I was a big guy when I played. I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on. Clark, he had to go for it, didn't he?
Yeah, perhaps. But
hey. He's an athlete, and I can't fault him for that one. Although, if he missed it, I might have.
Jones for 3. A rebound by the Lakers. Hibbert's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Allen kicks to Hibbert. Banked in off the glass. And it's a 4-point Laker lead.
Room service delivery right there, fellas. Wonderful entry feed.
Watson, the pass to Ariza. Randall brings the double team. Watson for three. Rebounded by Clarkson. Clarkson's got three rebounds now in this one. Allen for the three, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams. Williams has got five assists tonight. Rockets trail by seven. Watson dishes to Jones. Ariza against Randall. Ariza goes in, and the shot is good. Ariza's got 12.
So far, going for more of an inside game here in this second half, and I like that. A little smash-mouth basketball, taking it inside.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
They've already picked up a number of fouls here, and they're in the penalty. Not a good sign. They need to focus on moving their feet, keeping their hands up, and defending without fouling.
Williams kicks to Randall. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
Sounds good. How about battling one through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Boy, it does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
Now here's Beverly. He's covered by Clarkson. And that one's good. Beverly.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Passes to Watson. On the wing, Brewer shoots from the baseline. The Lakers with the rebound. Hibbert's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. There's the bucket. Good. Williams has got 5 points so far.
Man, that is not an easy shot right there. I mean, he had to get it off over a much taller defender.
Yeah, he needed to add just a little more loft on that one because of the size mismatch, and he did it perfectly. It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's cost him.
Allen for three. Ariza with the rebound. Ariza's got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. Beverly, the pass to Jones. Now Watson, 5 points in the game. Ariza sends a screen for Beverly. Used the shot fake to create the angle, but couldn't get it to fall. And as we end the third quarter, a great game. Both teams playing well. Lakers ahead, up by nine. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way. The fourth quarter, just moments away now as we welcome you back. Rockets trail by nine, and so in the game for the Rockets. They've got Brewer. Howard is out there with Trevor Ariza. Then it's Lawson, and it's Harden in at the two-guard spot. For three, Kobe makes that one, his sixth of the night. Very healthy, 6 for 9. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for the Lakers.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
They've repeatedly gotten out on the break tonight as well and scored a lot of baskets in transition.
And it's the Rockets with the ball. A 12-point game. Here's Brewer. And the three off target. The Lakers shooting 55% from the floor. We're feeling very confident offensively. Rockets have gone 0-3 to start the fourth quarter. He feeds it to Howard. Ariza against Bass. Another miss by Houston. Los Angeles leading by 12. Kobe dishes to Hibbert, and it's Russell at the elbow. And that is good. Russell's got 22 points.
No hesitation. When he saw the space the D was giving him, that's two.
And Lawson with the drive. It's stolen by Bass. And here's the fast break. Russell leading the way. Hibbert kicks to Kobe. Over Ariza. Hits the front of the rim and out.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Here's Harden. Pass to Brewer. Dishes to Howard. And there's the foul. It's on Brandon Bass. Rockets now. They trail by 14. Outside for Lawson. The shot from 20 feet away. And Harden gets it to go in on the assist by Lawson. And that's 18 points for James Harden. Here's Bryant. It's rebounded by Houston. And it's Houston on the break. Offensive rebound. James Harden again. Harden's got 4 points this quarter.
Just lazy defense on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, that stuff gets under my skin. Nothing's going his way since the horn. I mean, looks like he used up all his makes in the last quarter.
Back to Lawson and stolen by Russell. 3-pointer. And the Lakers with another miss.
He had a couple in the first, but so far he's been unable to get uncorked here.
Lawson kicks to Brewer. Kicks it out to Harden. Uncovered. Harden missing again. Los Angeles leading by 10. Russell with it, and it's Harden picking him up. The open shot, Kobe. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. 16 points for Kobe Bryant. Rockets have gone just 2 of 8 in this fourth quarter. The final quarter not treating them well so far. Now a timeout called by Houston. You look at D'Angelo Russell. What a contribution.
He's in one heck of a groove with the scoring. They're going to talk it over and try to figure out how to slow him down.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Kevin McHale address his team. He's not pleased with the careless turnovers offensively, saying, listen, we've got to get shots. It's as simple as that. We have to play smart and value the basketball. Kevin didn't sink in.
And thank you for that, Doris. Here's Lawson. Left side, Ariza. Fires the three. Hibbert pulls it in.
Not sure if he just ran out of gas or what, Kevin, but he's been awful ever since the second half started. Not even been a factor.
From 18 feet away, and count the basket. He is fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
And the lead continues to increase. They are just playing flawless basketball at both ends.
Greg, I can't identify an area where this team has underperformed. I mean, they've been five-star in every category.
Jones drives in, and that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard. Assist. Howard's got three assists now in this one.
Yeah, one of the few bright spots for his team. I mean, he's had a very efficient offensive performance.
No telling how much larger the lead would be if it wasn't for his shooting. I mean, come on, this guy's kept him in it.
Harden can't hit.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Rockets trail by 17. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Screen by Howard. Deflects the pass. Rocket 6. Ariza goes in. That one off the back iron and out.
Not a whole lot going down for him at this point. He just can't buy a break.
Young from outside, and that one's good. Young's got 21 in the game.
And he's finally getting the feel from beyond. His second three of the half right there.
There's the screen. Here's Harden on the wing. From downtown, Harden missing again.
And he made sure not to just draw the foul. That was good defense out on the perimeter.
Very good. He's a thinking man's defender. Knows how to bother even the best shooters without being overly aggressive.
Houston's gone ice cold from three-point land, 0-4 since the start of the final quarter. Screen by Jones to halt the run. The Lakers with the rebound. Hibbert's got 14 rebounds tonight. Going after Bryant. Pulled the shot a little out, but the bounce goes his way. Kobe's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
And it's sent back by Russell. Here we go. Here's Young. Shot is off. So Houston will take it the other way. Ariza with it. Picked up by Kobe. Ariza kicks to Lawson. Drops it in from 14 feet away. Lawson's got 10 points in just the second half.
I mean, even he was surprised to be that open. You can see he just rushed that a little bit. Lost the focus, I think.
Jones up top. That is in there. Lawson with the assist. Lawson's got assist number 5 here tonight.
And the shooting has really been there for him today, but he may have to take it upon himself to continue to carry this team and try and get out of this hole.
Hibbert. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot 2.
And what a tremendous game for Hibbert. He's got 15 rebounds and 6 assists. He's been an intimidator down low. Even if a shot gets over him, he's pulling down the board.
And Clark, he's just in a total zone right now. We talk about zones for shooting. This guy is in a zone in terms of controlling the paint.
Here's Ariza. Cannot hit. Good defensive work there by Young.
A tough quarter for him offensively. He hasn't been able to give his team a lift when they need it.
It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Lawson kicks to Jones. Rebound the Lakers. Russell's got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's the lob to the hoop. It's deflected. Young with no one around. From out on the wing, he knocks it down. Young's got 23.
And you can see the difference with their ability to win with their speed, guys.
Boy, I love the pace and flow that their open court offense has been played with. I mean, it's been humming quietly, but very efficient.
And here's Los Angeles. They're on a 20-6 run. Stolen by Harden. And here we go. Harden heading to the hoop. Count the bucket. And that's 31 points for Lawson.
Really a heads-up play on both ends there. The steal and the quick push on the break.
Rapid-fire basketball at its best. Boom, 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 bang.
They get it back. Hibbert kicks to Kobe. No good, and tight defense there bothered that shot. The Rockets shooting for the game at 42%. Watson the pass to Harden. At the elbow, Jones. Jones with the screen on Young. Leaves the dishes to Jones. And so the ball out of bounds. Hibbert touched it last. Lou Williams has checked in for Bryant. Patrick Beverley, he's checked in for the Rockets. Jones kicks to Harden. 6 on the shot clock. He used that pick to perfection. Harden's got 6 points in the quarter.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
And he gets the bucket.
Just carrying the load right now offensively, guys. He is not wasting any chances.
From where I sit, Greg, it's a simple deduction. They want things to be easy on themselves here late. Make sure he has the ball.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Just no chance for the smaller defender to block that shot.
He's really, really good at using his size to free himself up for those mid-range jumpers. A master at it.
All right. Now a timeout called by Houston.
Yeah, maybe a change of the game plan right now, looking at some different sets because of the matchups.
Yeah, I agree with you, because they're looking to tweak things to maybe get those matchups working in their favor.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Kevin McHale coaching his team during that break. He was intent on running the offense through Jones. Coach has a lot of faith in him offensively and let his players know it, insisting that he be at the forefront of what they do at that end of the court from here on out. Something else he mentioned is that he's giving them the green light on offense. He wants to see a high volume of shots. Likely the final major changes to their game plan as they try to make a late comeback here in the fourth. Kevin, back to you.
Thanks again, Doris. Beverly, the pass to Harden. By Jones. Beverly dishes to Ariza. Howard setting the pick for Ariza. That one a little long.
And he's really trying to get them back into it, but the results just have not been there.
And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
The Rockets shooting in the fourth quarter down around 31%, not playing with as much energy here lately. Kobe against Harden. Outside, Jones. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. 30 points for Terrence Jones.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Here's Bass. Rebounded by Howard. Howard's got 11 rebounds in the game. Ariza goes in. That doesn't go either for Ariza.
Kevin, not a single point in this quarter for him. Obviously, not what they need right now. He's got to score.
And here's Kobe for three, and Jones pulls it down. Jones has got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass.
And guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game two for Los Angeles.
You're right, Steve. It was a standout performance across the board. They were just, at times, Clark, it seemed toying with
them. Yeah, like watching a cat play with a mouse, Kevin, quite honestly. They were able to do more or less, whatever they wanted to do.
A fantastic show. And what an amazing all-around game it was for Russell. He just looked like an orchestrator out there. His teammates kept running to the open spot, and he found them time and time again.
Jones, boom, he jams it straight down.
And not the prototype power forward, but he has tremendous athletic ability.
Here's Hibbert. Up and in on the way.
This is a serious game-clenching run they're on.
Yeah, I agree with you. Just not backing off here. I mean, they're looking to close this one out in style. What a time to have this kind of surge.
And here's Harden for three. Harden missing again.
And you know what? If you're the defense, you got him right where you want him. Let him keep shooting those threes because he's been brutal in this half.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. And he gets it to go.
And just a terrific job of taking care of business in front of the home fans.
And Greg, those fans had a hand in the win. I mean, they gave this team a big lift throughout the game. I thought there was great energy in the building.
And it's Bryant in the corner. And it's sent back by Howard. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Six seconds left in the fourth quarter. And again, no good by the Lakers. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. And this win puts them squarely in the driver's seat in this series. Up now, Greg, 2-0 with all the momentum on their side.
I mean, in fantastic shape right now. If they can capitalize on this victory and win game three, you can just about put this series to bed.
You got it. And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Kobe, tell us about the mindset of this team tonight and what you hope to accomplish.
Just come out and play well. Just play with a lot of energy. Execute well, read the defense well, and make unnecessary cuts.
Talent and execution. Kobe, thank you so much. Guys, over to you.
Doris, thank you as always. Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference semifinals. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. Now we'll send it up to the award-winning Ernie Johnson, who is standing by for the post-game show.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Kevin, thank you, and now we get a chance to check out our Jordan player of the game. He led the way tonight with a double-double and was a major reason why they won tonight. His effort and intensity gave them the boost they needed.
He was an artist with the basketball tonight, guys. Just a ridiculous amount of assists for him in this game. The way he moved the ball around the court, making sure everyone had their hand in the offense, was superb. That's how you play the point in this league, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, the players are where you're really tested. His performance tonight was an example of the kinds of performances you got to string together to win championships. I liked his attitude. He had poise, desire, an edge. He had it all going on the whole game, Ernie.
And that'll signal the end of our NBA postseason coverage of round two for tonight. More round two action yet to come. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and the rest of the 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson saying, good night, everybody.